But he'll follow me by the sign of what he'll be. If you ignore the things I say, Sunday soon's gonna find you way down the beggar's spine. Way down the beggar's spine. I don't think I need you. I'm gonna find someone. But you don't follow me. Cause I know what you'll be. If you go out, I won't ask you why. And I won't worry when I see you lying down on the beggar's farm. Way down the beggar's farm.
Indeed, good evening, nice to see you. Hello! Thanks a lot. That was a song called Beggar's Farm from the very first Jethro Tull album in 1968. Before that one from the stand-up album called Nothing Is Easy. This next one's also from stand-up in 1969. And I like these old songs. So does Martin. This is one of his very favourite all-time Tull songs, in which he gets to play a big guitar riff in A New Day Yesterday. Thanks very much indeed. Well, another of those old songs. But don't get the idea that all the songs we're going to play tonight are from that period of time. No. This next one is even older. It comes from the 16th century, a bit of genuine 16th century rock and roll, written by none other than King Henry VIII, one of England's most reviled and yet revered kings, because he was a cultured gentleman who liked to write beautiful poetry and fine songs for his wives. He had six of them, and two of them he cut the heads off just because he tired of them. As you do. So, this is a piece of music. It is said that King Henry wrote for one of his headless wives, who probably wasn't paying a lot of attention anymore. This is called Pastime in Good Company. Thank you. Thanks very much, King Henry VIII. Pastime and good company. Well, from blues to jazz to medieval folk, and now onto a bit of more contemporary music, which also owes something to the folk tradition. It also has a little touch of prog rock in there as well. This is the title track from the 1976 album, Songs from the Word. Let me bring you songs from the word. Poppies red and roses fill with summer rain, to heal the wound and still the pain that threatens again and again. As you tread down every lover's lane, life's clock celebrates its queen. I've lost you on it and it's here. Let me bring you all things of mind. Can savor all these ageless times with kids and clothes and younger eyes.
Thank you.
songs from the wood. Now the second oldest song we're going to play is one written by one of classical music's most famous composers. And we all love J.S. Bach and his merry little twiddly ways. And this is a piece of music based on a French dance style, a French courtly dance called the Bourée. And we've been turning this into a piece of quite disrespectful cruise ship cocktail lounge jazz over the years. Starts off nicely enough, it just goes downhill from there on. This is Bach's Bourée. Thank you. Going to play his little bongos for us. Thought that would impress him. And over there on the keyboards and the accordion, in fact, John O'Hara will also be playing another percussion instrument from the Midwest of the United States called the darbuka. The darbuka, John O'Hara. And doing something that really is quite difficult for any musician of however much experience. David Goodyear is going to attempt to play a very difficult uninterrupted solo performance on the tambourine. This is a tune which is actually a new one. It was based on a phone call that I got from my wife when I was on tour a few months ago. She called me up to tell me that we had a new visitor in our garden. Little rabbity hare guy had crawled in under the fence and taken up residence at our house. So I thought this is a good subject for a song. So I called it The Hare in the Wine Cup, because the wine cup is where he went to live. And when I got back home from tour, I couldn't wait to see the little hare that I'd written the song about. And when I got home, I found that the dog had eaten him. And so all I have left is this song. One tail, two back legs, and a bit of an ear. Hare in the wine cup, don't carry on the bongos. There's a hare in the wine cup, moving just yesterday. Taken for freedom, sweet incarceration. They live a wilderness and carry my innocence. Tunnel the slithered and under the fence. And a hare in the wine cup. Hare in the wine cup. Let's hold the man. They'll carry her sleeping. Too fat and too lazy to cover the killing. This hair without spectacles doesn't do dinner. Candlelit pastor for saint of the sinner. There's a hair in the water. Sit a bit fitting, and the wine cup silently sits here. Silently sits me. Thank you. crusade to tear away labyrinths. Aspires to be part of the family of furniture. Lost his final face, now we let them turn over rinse. Saving the continent from a blue mint. And the head of the white town, head of the white town, head of the white town, suitably pretty. There in the white house, silently sitting. Silently sitting. Silently sitting. Silently sitting. Now, we're always game for a little bit of an adventure tour, and just over a year ago, we took ourselves off to the big subcontinent of India to do a tour with our special guest, Anushka Shankar, the sitar-playing daughter of Father Ravi, who taught the Beatles everything they needed to know about Indian classical music all that long time ago. Now, we wrote two pieces for Anushka to play with us, and this is one of those now. Piece that brings together elements of Indian classical music and Celtic folk music. And we don't have Anushka with us, of course. She's busy on tour in Europe. But we have the next best thing. Tonight, Martin is going to be Anushka. This is called A Change of Horses.
Yeah.
fresh flowering grass is standing. No pressure for anybody in this to bring. And light is to come. And we treasure all, all that we left behind us. No poison told us.
Thank you.
started gently and don't call out in the same.
You know he gets his kicks. While she was coming out at the backstage,
stomach hearts and shaping. Yes, the legs will forever lie extend of the infinity.
Through
with the cock and tail, along the skin of sand and sea. Hot night in Budapest.
it grace her table. If that she wasn't there at all, it wasn't a hot night in Budapest.
Yeah.
leaving alone, and the armies are thrown. Salvation and a mold and a cupboard to be. Act without my friend, and all his time away and easy. You poor old son, you see, it's only me. Do you still remember December's foggy fringe? And the ice flames haunt you with a screaming agony. And you smashed your friends with deep sea dogs. And the flowers bloom like others in the spring. Sun seeking cold. And no man watching love to take his life away. Leg hurting back as he begs to pick a dime. He calls hands on the bar and locks his feet.
Yeah.
Thanks very much indeed. You're very kind to us. Good to see you again. And a big good night from David Goodyear on the bass guitar. David Goodyear. On keyboards and accordion, John O'Hara. On drums and percussion, Dirk Perry. And on lead guitar, Martin Lancelot Baum. Martin Baum. Thanks again. Good night. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thank you. No way to lose.